Good evening, Twin Tiers, and thank you for joining us tonight at 11. I'm Tara Lynch. We begin tonight with a fire in Waverly. Area police and fire departments responded to a small electrical fire at the Iron Skillet apartment complex on Chemung Street. Now, this is right across from the Shepherd Hills Country Club. Fire Chief Don Howard says the department was able to contain the blaze in nearly 10 minutes and no one was injured. Sarah Fire and Greater Valley EMS were called for mutual aid.